I knew I was going to die that way because somebody told me, certainly Eamon Bannon told me that this boy had his penalties to my left, so I just decided to go to my left and hopefully save it. I did save it, but I realised that later on it was a different boy, you know, so that's the breaks, isn't it? That's a wee bit of luck you need.
So it's Lloyd Haddow at the task here of taking this penalty for Stenhousemuir. If he scores, Stenhousemuir will win the cup. He's done it! Stenhousemuir have won the Challenge Cup! The celebrations begin, the first time in 111 years. Stenhousemuir won in the most dramatic fashion in the end. Trophy is held aloft to the Stenhousemuir supporters.